when it comes to affirming information, for example, you had an admission from somebody, somebody helped you with it, and you have doubts about this information that person is giving to you, you can always call the school that the person gave you the name of the place. Or I've seen other students that came to me that somebody gave them a fake admission letter and they didn't know. So why, when you got the letter, if you doubted, God knows how you and the person met and everything, but if you doubted this, why don't you just call the school? When it comes to the visa information, nobody can promise you a visa, but you can always affirm what the person is saying if you are not sure on the embassy website. So always learn to affirm your information. You'll see enough.